Mid-American Conference Media Day from Ford Field in Detroit. I'm Steve Baker, the voice of the Redhawks, joined by senior wide receiver James Gardner. James, how's the last couple of days here in Detroit been for you?
The last couple of days have definitely been a great experience for me. I'm definitely honored to have this opportunity to represent my team with Coach Martin and Junior McMullen, the captains on defense. Like I said, it's definitely a great experience.
You had a chance also, I'm sure, to meet the opponents out here, meet some of the players from the other teams and stuff. And it's great to meet them and get, you know them all throughout the year, but to get them know a little bit better up here.
We all know about each other because we're in the same conference. It's funny, talking to some of the defensive players on the other team, you're like, oh, yeah, you're that receiver. And I'm like, yeah, you that corner.
You're the corner. Yeah, absolutely.
Or the safety, and just the other receivers, on the other teams, we talk about, how our different games, and the different styles we bring to the game, and we just have that fun competitive level to us. And, we could talk about how we're going to compete against each other this year, and try to get to that MAC championship.
Let me ask how your summer's been and getting ready for fall camp. It's about a week away.
Yeah, this summer has been the most important summer in my career by far, just because of, all the pressure, of the media and certain things that we do have on us. But at the same time, the freshmen that are coming in, they're looking up to us, to the older guys, because we do have a lot of seniors. I definitely, take it seriously to be the best leader that I can be on and off the field, to show the younger guys the ropes and let them know what to do and what not to do.
Exactly.
So this has definitely been the hardest and most important season of my summer of my career.
Certainly looking forward to fall as well. Obviously 11 touchdowns last year. You led the team in reception and yards and, led the team overall in, in every receiving category. What did you work on during spring and during that summer to maybe improve your game going into the fall?
Some receivers pick 1, 2, 3 things, and I worked on every single thing from, even the things that I'm good at, to the worst things that I definitely need help at, because I feel, I just want to be an overall great player. And, to be the best, you have to work every single day at everything. You can't, there's no such thing as perfect. You can reach to be perfect, but at the end of the day, you can't be,
Yeah.
So, I definitely worked on every single aspect of my game, leadership. Like I said, we do have a lot of young guys watching, so, it's definitely harder.
You go into every game knowing that you're the number one guy that the defense is going to be looking for in the passing game. But to take some of that pressure off of you, you have to have a good receiving core along with you. And I think we really have that good receiving core this year.
Oh, we most definitely do. We do have a lot of young guys. But at the same time, like I said, that's why I spent most of my time this summer working with the younger guys, just showing them the ropes, because they don't have a lot of that game experience, So we take every rep seriously on and off the field, we watching film against a different team, a different opponent, I make sure, we know they know what they're doing, so we can have the best chance to win the game, and like you said, free me up on the other side of the field. Because the other receivers on the other side of the field making plays, and at the end of the day, for that to happen, Coach Martin's have to trust, the players to make the plays, and I trust them. So, we just wait for September 1st, the first game of the season, to show our stuff. But we, at the end of the day, we still have a lot of work to do this fall camp.
Right.
But I'm pretty sure we will get that done.
Absolutely. Finished tied for third last year in the Mid-American Conference. This year, the media steps up, and guess what? Picks you third. Has to be a little motivating factor knowing what's coming back and what this team could accomplish.
Yes, sir. Well, we always been the underdog, of the conference and in college football, period. That's one of the reasons why I came here, because, me being recruited out of high school, I was pretty much an underdog. I really wasn't heavily recruited. But, Coach Martin trusted in me, and he believed in me. And I believe in this team, So the only thing we do come every single day, work hard work and dedication. That's the only thing that I can say. We really don't be watching the polls and, rankings, because at the end of the day, it's not how you finish, it's not how you start, it's how you finish.
Right.
Yes, sir.
All right. James, thanks so much.
Yes, sir.
Hope you've enjoyed Media Day,
yes,
and let's
sir.
Go get them this fall.
All right. Thank you.
James Gardner joining us here on MiamiRedHawks.com.